I want to thank you so much for persuading me to perform the Hallelujah Chorus at Pomona Junior High School with your orchestra, my chorus. It was really the highlight of my career, and I thank you for that. I'll always be grateful to you.
Hey, Ron, happy birthday. You've come a long way from the days of Tommy Florio. Sandy and I are both indebted to you for making us better teachers just by knowing you. You were the best, and still are. Many happy returns, many more happy birthdays.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday to the best husband in the world.
Good morning, yesterday. You wake up and time has slipped away. And suddenly it's hard to find the memories you left behind. Remember
my favorite childhood memories from
the laughter and the tears, the shadows of misty yesteryears, the good times and the bad you've seen, and all the others in between. Remember, you remember the times of your life.
Do you remember?
One thing I really love when you come up here is when we go to the State Line Diner and we have sausage.
Put them away.
You use a toothpick. That's why you're special.
You are the first man I ever loved.
You borrow to spend when you get to tomorrow. Here comes the setting sun. The seasons are passing one by one. So gather moments while you may, collect the dreams you dream today. Remember, will you remember the times of your life?
Dad, tell us one thing we don't know about you.
He likes zippies.
I have a lot of hair.
You have a
We don't know that about you? We can see that you have a lot of hair.
I don't know what he gets on his pants. White all over again. This man...
Hey, this is Dolores. One, two, ready, go.
Ron, get the nuts!
I'll do the opposite.
Okay, now do Grandpa Roddy.
Don't put that lipstick on!
No, no.
You can't get up? Okay, wait.
Wait.
Okay, go ahead. Try to get up.
Daddy.
I don't want to get up.
You guys are...
Daddy.
What? It's just funny.
Thank you.
Happy birthday, Grandpa. I hope you enjoyed that excerpt from the first movement of Tchaikovsky's Violin Concerto. I've always cherished the times that we spent together talking about music with you, and it's always been a real pleasure and joy. I love you very much, and I hope you have a wonderful day, and I wish you many more happy and healthy birthdays to come in the future.
Hey, Dad. It's March 30th, 2013. Happy 80th birthday. I love you so much. I think you're so special, and I couldn't love you more, and you're deep, deep within my heart.
Oh, okay.
Seriously. I don't want to cry.
Ron, happy 80th birthday. I've known you for a long time, and now that you've reached 80, we have to work on a new 3-year plan together. Happy birthday.
Love you, Dad.
Happy birthday!
Happy birthday, Grandpa. It's March 30th. We're here. Live in Ramsey. It's actually not live. It's going to be on a montage. But happy birthday.
And happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
And have a great one. And I'll chat with you later. Love you.